Alright, so, much faster. So, I mean, at least we're learning to stage, so kind of works out. It's really, really nice that it works out. And then, drill machine. There it is. Not falling. I fell for it. It's that one. God damn it. Look out for that. That's alright. This is by far the most awful situation that I can think of. I knew that was gonna happen. God damn it. God fucking damn it. Alright, that does not do any damage, just walls me off. I am not gonna one health everything. I will get boxed by everything. That would be a pretty cool mod to a Mega Man game. There's actually a ROM hack of a game. I forget which Mega Man game it is, but it's like Mega Man something. I don't think it's called Extreme, but it lets you know that what it's about to do to you is incredibly awful. And and it forces you to do a perfect run. It's for the NES. It's one of the NES regular Mega Man games, and you can't take damage. It is fucking awful, but it is glorious. Busy just blasting through, and then I get bobbed by the rock, and it's fucking awful. Okay, it's the drill. There it is. Okay, we're gonna handle this properly, the way it's meant to be handled. All right, and then the rock comes up. All right, we're doing good. Catching on. This despawn stuff is really useful. If I knew how to implement it on purpose, I'd just start doing that all the time. We're at half health, and we only have one life left. I thought I got juked. Hashtag juked. It almost happened. But we're okay. We're definitely okay. Only took about 4 attempts, but we're alright. I could have done a sub tank, but the reason why I don't like sub tanking, at least for this, as I'm afraid that if I use a tiny little bit, I'm still gonna die in one hit anyway. Do you guys still want me to do a gravity beetle? Wow, you guys didn't even like have to hear it just to know. He wants Tiger, Ryan wants Beetle. Do I want to avoid Beetle? I think yes. Alright, have a tie apparently, so I'll flip a coin. This quarter is dirty. Alright, so heads Beetle, tails Tiger. Alright, Tiger it is. What is this doing? What is this awkward enemy? And those are spikes, I'm guessing. So don't touch those. Whoa. I'm really afraid of that thing. Wait, hold on a second. Why do I... Is that a platform? Hey, that's a platform! Dude, sick! I'm just gonna damage boost through that, fuck this. I mean, can I damage boost through it? Oh, word. Oh, shit. Wait, upgrade? How do I upgrade? How do I reach upgrade? No. You can't be serious. I'm right there. That is so fucking lame. Like, am I just wasting my time or am I not thinking it through? Nah, I'm pretty sure that's the armor. Oh my god, fuck dude. Let's see if I have to fight a boss here. I do. What the fuck is this? You stop bouncing? Bombs are super awkward. But that mini boss really isn't anything. Media is the best. Seriously, I need some fucking body armor. Body armor, hearts, like anything. Still nothing cool, I see. Boss fight now? Alright, no boss fight, cool. Now, for the sake of making it easier, I'm gonna call zero because I really do not want to take damage before this boss. I don't even think I have his weakness. extremely fucked, okay? Don't make me do that. That would be fun. Yo, what? What? Oh my god. Please tell me I can call him out. Thank goodness. I was going to scream. Pew pew mode. I believe in you. Gottfried, your advice is correct. Wait, can this boss be looped too? Dude, I think he's being looped like this. That's pretty awesome. Okay. So, a number of mini-bosses have patterns that can be looped. That is very reminiscent of Zero and Mega Man X5 when you actually fight them. Alright, is it bite? Please don't be bite. Alright, cool, no bite. Alright. Call out Zero, so that way we can save some health. Damage because I like dealing with them the normal way. Why do I keep jumping? Why? Extremely bad habit. I don't know if this is true, but I noticed that my charge shot was doing a lot more damage in the beginning of the fight, and then it started only doing one bar of health to him. I don't know if maybe I wasn't looking at it correctly, but does he gain defense as the battle goes on? Ray Splasher. That's cool. Alright, so we got 4 Mavericks down, okay. All things considered, decent progress. And for Cats, for Brian, I said I would do this, so... Try it again. Just charge my headset, bump the die on me. Alright. boss fight? Alright, no boss fight. Getting a pretty simple trip here. Now, I'm just curious, can I use zero or... Alright, I can. I actually do have a question about the mechanics. Can you build a sub tank if you are playing as zero? That actually answers my question. That is really balls. Alright, I'm gonna call him back. I like Zero, but if he can't fill the sub tanks, that's a huge downer. Love you, Zero, but you're going back. You're going on the bench. Warm it up. Alright, almost a little sub tank. I suppose all things considered with how hard this game is, it could be something like, Etrian Odyssey. That'd be a miserable experience. Can I use you yet? No. What the fuck? Like, do I need all the armor to do that or something? I know this is blind, but what do I need to break open that metal block that I was beating the shit out of earlier? Curious. Pellets. Like, I know, right? Like, it was such a fucking hard fight for me, and then I come back, and then I beat it anyway. I'm leveling up. Obviously, I wasn't a high enough level to fuck gravity beetle. A train, jump in the hyperbolic time chamber. Now we're doing it. Alright, now... Mysterious person, this is for you. You did request this, so... Old catfish. This nightmare. This thing. This fucking creature from another realm. I completely forgot what this stage is, I'm gonna be dead honest with you. Oh, I can go down it now? I could have sworn before it was not letting me do that. What is this? What? What? Where the fuck am I? Hold on, this name sounds really familiar. I really don't remember what it is. Something. Alright, we're doing good. Doing really good. Alright, so what am I about to fight? Yo, what? Yo, the fucker! I can't believe you just fucked. You're a fucking asshole. You are an asshole. Alright, I have a tiger, where is it? This weapon is balls! Fuck that! Wait, does he have a weakness though? I'm pretty curious. Okay, obviously that's not his weakness. Gravity well. You know what, you're right. You're right, homie. Doing it for Chill Penguin. Yo, what? Fuck! Okay, not gonna fuck around since I just realized he has new forms. Would not have been dicking around like that. Sucks, taking damage, and I can just be filling my sub tank. Alright, so we'll try it again. And worst case scenario, we do have nearly two full sub tanks. So, we're doing okay. We're doing okay. We're good. Oh, try this again. Let's go, big boy. trying not to use the tiger weapon. I'm trying just to learn the boss, I'll be dead honest. Doing poorly at it so far, but... on vacation on Sunday, so I'm trying to go through all 6 games at the moment. I'm going at a ratio of about 2 per day, and so far it's going pretty well. Beat X1, beat X2, and fair share of moments. Oh my god! What the fuck? No! Shit! Please no, please no! Yes! Alright! We did it. I was really, really close. Damn, we didn't do it. Definitely not something I want to be doing again. Did not think I was gonna get cheesed out by the platform. 3 seconds. So many things I could have went wrong. Wait, you know what? What's up here? I'm curious. Oh, Christ. Oh, come on! Can't be serious. Oh, Yo, I'm the best. I am certainly, without doubt, the best. And I have no idea what this weapon does, so I'm just gonna stomp you. The king! Alright, I'm probably gonna die here. Unless... Alright, yeah, I'm really gonna die here. Alright, fuck this, I'm out. Not gonna fight that. Alright, I am still not quite sure what this is supposed to do. Saying to go up. And it's not like I have anything to go up, I guess? So... I still gotta figure that out. No matter what, I gotta figure... Whoa! That has a huge hitbox. That has a really, really big hitbox. I'm not starting over, am I? I'm starting over. All that work, all that stress with Bile, and I'm sent right back to the bottom again. This is pretty lame. That's alright. For all the progress we've made, and we beat Vile without triggering the bad ending, so that's cool. I'm cool with this. Plus, I'm probably gonna die to this bastard anyway, so, how many lives do I have? One. One life, but I have to do something, so... Consider that, like, 2-3 lives? Can't go up there. Boss fight. Alright, the boss fight. Wait, wasn't there something up there before? Not sure it was, but... Oh, this thing again. I still don't know what that thing does. It is really frustrating, because it looks super fucking cool, but can't do anything. But all good things in due time. Oh, this is bad. This is really bad. I think we need health, if I recall correct. Health under enemy, of course. Why did I think otherwise? Why did I think that was just gonna come to me for free? Boss time? Not boss time. some tanks are gonna get used up, but get rid of this guy. Totally worth it. Totally, totally worth it. Why does it keep jumping at me? Goddamn asshole! Alright, no. We're not doing it. Shield goes down, does that make less pellets form? Alright, sloppy boss fight, but you know what? That's cool. I have no time to be sitting here fucking with this one box. Not fun. Jesse Carpet up, you were right. This is some really, really lame shit. That is awful. You get Triad Thunder. Alright, that's six boxes then. I believe. Yeah, it's six bosses, alright. No, we're going through this a lot faster than I thought we were. Totally real. Now, this is where... Honestly, you're right, that's the fucked up part. There is still not one piece of armor. Let's go for blast on it. What the hell, man? Terrorism is real over here. Naked Mega Man X3 run. Obviously, this is what I intended from the start, I promise. It's not like I haven't been able to get any of the armor in or anything. Of all time naked run, man. Metal Gear Solid 2 right here. And I really don't know what's... This place is huge. Whoa! Fucking spikes. That would have been awful. Oh fuck, I didn't jump in time, I'm bad. And game over. Alright, so, Pitfall, definitely the best boss in the game. Trying that again. That did not happen. I mean, hey! You know what, I'm gonna die here, but... Alright, I just wanted to see if there was anything in the pit. Because I am really desperate to find, like, any kind of life up, any kind of upgrade at all. I'm really, really grasping at the moment. power I just got is Triad Thunder. Doesn't do anything. Alright, so stay out of the chips. You got it. And the chips are the pink caps. Yeah, those pink caps. Boss fight. Some sort. What are you doing? What are you? Creature from another realm. Not gravity well. Yeah. Whoa! Starfish! Stop it! Holy fuck! Sis, I have no idea what to do about that thing. I really don't. I'm gonna do it. I wanna survive a little bit longer. Actually, you know what? If I'm gonna die as anybody, I'm gonna die as zero. Which he shouldn't die, considering how high his health bar is. Alright, so the purple buster shots are weaker, but you get two. I think that's how this is going. Whoa, what? Try this again. 1, 2, 3. Shit. Are there any more boxes later on, or? Alright, no, I don't like this. I'm going back. I'm gonna see if X has anything to blow it up. That long stretch of road, that's like incoming boss fight. Wait, what? Oh my god, I'm a fraud. I accidentally reset my goddamn game. How did I do that? Like, does anyone remember what the quick reset option is for PS2? Cause that was really awkward. Oh shit, that's really awkward. I think it was 2. Just gonna try this again. Blasting through this at least, so. Oh, that's why we're blasting through it, because of this thing. Okay, that's not good at all. That's not good either. Gravity well? You're shit too. I could use pellets as well. I'll probably do that next time, because I'm not liking Neon Tiger's weapon for that. Oh, cool, you break boxes. How far this goes. Whoa! What is this? Yo, what? Is this it? This is it. Alright, we got GoBot over here. Probably gonna disappear, but this is well worth it, I think. Oh! That's what it is. I see. That's kind of awkward. My fucking robot's gone! No! Fuck, dude! That is so lame! I was so hyped for the fucking robot! That is incredibly lame. But I guess it wasn't gonna do anything. I don't know. I probably missed something back there, but I'll go back and fuck with stuff, so I'll figure it out. I plan on doing a full return of the 8 stages to figure out what I'm missing, so. And I must be... I gotta be missing something in my head right now, because I did not pay attention to that. I mean, I guess I can get the robot back, but... I can't get the robot back. That is fantastic. Life is a cruel mistress. Oh. I think I know what I had to do with the robot. That sucks. I think I need to jump with it and jump out at the apex of the jump in order to get on that wall and scale it. That's probably what I have to do. Oh man, that really blows. This nigga, yo, what's going on, bro? Oh! Well, However many times I just died, add a 1 to that, because I'm really curious about what's up there. I honestly am not gonna mind if I get a game over here, because I feel like there's so much I can do in the stage that because I fucked up, I'm not gonna be able to do it. There's just so much. What? What? Nice to meet you, I am by. Oh, motherfucker! The combos? Whoa, that is super awkward. Dude! What happened? What was that? He just kept smacking me and comboing me and I died! What the fuck? Recommend the machine gun. Are you talking about Neon's weapon? So you said pellets here. Oh, fire alarm's going off. Wonderful. Let me go take care of that. Okay, I'm back. Kinda had issues with my cousin using the bad stovetop, and it turned into a little adventure in itself. I did not mean to dash into that, but we're good. The awkward positions we used to mash the goddamn button. Alright. Yo, what? Oh, I can mash two of them out. That's really cool. Really? What do I do to get the robot back? I'm pretty sure I did everything, so. Do you know why the robot's not appearing? I mean, there's gotta be a reason for this. Oh, son of a bitch. is in your little console. Oh wow, I did do that with one health. Alright. I'm not even afraid! Motherfucker. At least I get my second opportunity to go against the robot, so I guess that's fine. Alright, so you said to get the robot, it's in the console and I have to get it that way, but I'm not really, I can't select it or anything. Is this just saying that now that I've come here, I've got it? That's what I'm gonna assume because, that's really lame. I see. Gotta be a way to get up there, so... gotta get the robot. I oh my god. Please game, please. Please. Check up the left wall. I see. No! I did it again. Like, seriously, does that accomplish anything, or...? No! God damn it. I swear to God, if I miss something by blowing those up, I'm gonna be really salty. I guess let's just finish the boss. Fuck me. Alright, so... Blast Thorn and his kind of fucking me up. I know I have his weakness, I just don't want to use it. I'm really stubborn about that. I really should stop being stubborn about using the weakness, but I can't help it. I'm just so used to doing that in every Mega Man run that I do. With anything, I'm just really stubborn about the weaknesses. At least some of them. I would say Mega Man X6, but technically everything's weakness is the Z-Saber with how broken that thing is, so... Alright, so acid's pretty cool. Not sure if that's because I already blasted him to death with the pellets, but acid doesn't seem so bad. That is such a relief, I don't have to go to that those bosses anymore. Always having to worry whether or not I'm gonna get bodied. Did it again. I'm gonna die, aren't I? I am really, really curious about the blocks. I have to figure that out. It's just bothering me. I think it's a full charge shot and then 3 to 4 pellet shots in order to kill it. I'm banking on 4, but this is probably all for nothing, but I'll just ask, Furfur, am I doing this for no reason? Is there nothing up there and I'm just being a little bit too respectful of the secrets that they're making? Charge shot. Alright. Okay, there's nothing up there, I believe you. Just a box. Nothing more than a box. Alright, point taken. No, fuck this. Going in. That would actually... not actually. Not drill. Gravity well. I see. Wait, what? So if I just shoot it anywhere, it hurts me. Oh my god, don't. Alright, that's cool. Weaknesses are pretty cool. We'll be right back. I have no idea who this guy is. But I suppose I'll take him out. Just complete it. And that way we can go back. Oh, crush club. Or crawfish. Crush crawfish. Okay. Yeah. I know we need his power, so. Kill him. Complete gate Mavericks. And then we'll go around and we'll start collecting some shit. YOLO! YOLO! Wait, what? Hey, what the fuck did you do? That bends back when you press the button. Oh, there's nothing under there. Alright, I fucked up. Had to check to make sure though. Fuck it, I guess. I'll be dead. first time already. Alright, I definitely know how we're teasing this guy. And he knows how to cheese me better. Had a feeling that was gonna happen. Had a feeling. Okay, round two. It's bad enough that this stage has a chip cap. I don't want chips. I want upgrades. And then I have to find out about the boss claim too. Killed me, I feel ashamed of myself. Alright, so we're almost out of here. I know, right? I thought that was kind of funny looking too. Alright, one more time. Right on. Thank goodness. Alright, I'm really glad those don't do damage. Alright, so we've gotten this far and we still have not a single piece of armor. I'd say we're doing pretty fucking well. Doctor, Doppler, point D. Stop it. Alright, so we've got the 8 Mavericks defeated and we can go to point D, but I really don't feel like going to point D right now. We're gonna go back here. We're gonna start backtracking a bit. want the D. Get out of here. Alright, let's see. This? Okay. Not it either. I'm sure it's not this I do to get rid of this. That is seriously lame. I have not a damn clue what I'm supposed to do here. Do I really? Damn, that sucks. Like, I can't even be here then. Alright. No, worst case scenario, I'll just say fuck it and I'll do it. I haven't seen a castle from this guy, so you know what? We're coming back here. If we could get something cool like the next buster or something like that, the armor, that'd be great. If not, then you know what? That's cool too. We figured it out. Damn, health. It's so fucked, like, that is awful. It's really funny, though. Go on by, they're gonna get worse and worse. Yeah, I am totally lost on how to go about doing this. This feels super pointless. Got back sadly after all the bodying stopped. probably more bodying to be had in all honesty, so... Alright, here we are. Don't do that. That'd be awful. We don't need children.